MTS is proud to be the leading producer of tire test systems, and one of the most demanding tires to test are light truck as well as racing tires. In order to meet that need, we've developed the light truck and racing electric tire test system that you see behind me. The Flat-Trac LTRe combines technology from our original LTR with our CT Plus to provide a high performance test system that contains three key benefits. It has twice the torque of our original LTR, it has twice the lateral force of our Flat-Trac steady state, and it also has dynamic control for when you're used to doing vehicle stability control maneuvers on your simulation. So enough from me, let's take a look at the LTRe in greater detail.
Let's take an overview look at the Flat-Trac LTRe. For the camber motion, the large A-frame moves forward with this hydraulic actuator. We also have a vertical actuator to move the tire up and down, and it also accomplishes the steer angle. The tire is run on a flat belt, and this flat belt is driven by an AC motor. The loads from the tire itself are measured on our proprietary transducer, measuring all the forces and moments from the tire. One of MTS's core technologies is hydraulic actuation. For the LTRe, we use our latest G2 hydraulic actuators. This one on the LTR is a double-ended actuator, so it has equal area on both sides of the piston for excellent dynamic control. It also uses the G2 features of a specially hardened shaft and seals to ensure long life. Like all MTS flat tracks, MTS uses a water bearing to support the tire load. And it's right here underneath the belt. We also, on this flat track, we can go to 320 kilometers per hour. So we have water cooling to cool the bearings. Now this water bearing supports the radial load of the tire, but we also have to be able to support the high lateral force and keep the belt on the machine. To do that, we have a hydraulic actuator on both sides here, and these tension the belt, but then they also can be at different forces to apply differential force to react that lateral force. MTS employs a permanent magnet electric motor to drive and brake the tire against the flat belt. This technology was developed for Formula One testing, where we needed an electric motor to simulate the Formula One engine and then simulate the torques at the tires. This motor accomplishes that with a high amount of torque per weight, which is advantageous for this application where we need to move the motor around. To make the tire measurements, we first have a rotating torque cell. This measures the torque at the tire. Then as we move farther along, we have our tire spindle. And within the tire spindle, we have a custom load transducer. This transducer is strain gauged and then water cooled to provide precise accuracy. And we make measurements of all the forces and moments at the tire.
The Flat-Trac LTRe's primary purpose is to measure the tire's handling properties. Let's take a look at some typical tests. A slip angle sweep is a cornering test, here at a constant rate. The sweep test allows us to take data for a range of conditions quickly. A sinusoidal sweep test is done with increasing frequency. This determines the tire's dynamic cornering properties. We can add the camber motion to become a more realistic driving simulation. Driving and braking are key aspects of handling. Here we drive the tire faster than the roadway, then brake where the tire goes slower than the roadway. Data from a test like this would be used to program a vehicle's ABS system. And our final test. Here we quickly change from driving to braking. This highlights the tire drive's dynamic capability using the MTS permanent magnet motor.
So I hope you enjoyed seeing the LTRe as much as we enjoyed showing it to you. Remember, the LTRe has three key benefits: increased torque, increased lateral force, and dynamic control. MTS also produces tire test systems for passenger car testing, as well as testing for tread wear loss and rolling resistance. For more information, check out the link below or go to www.mts.com. Thanks a lot and have a great day.